I was a war orphan. People found out I was an Aran, and I got sent to a military facility. That's where my Aeris abilities grew and developed.
I see.
I was sent into battle at age 12. My first mission was to capture Shirley. It was a solo mission. I slipped through the barrier and entered the Farinus village. I hid the fact that I was an Aran, and because I was a child, they weren't even suspicious of me.
And that's how you met Shirley?
Getting close to her was easy. All that was left was to take her and run. But...
But you couldn't.
Life in the village was the first peaceful experience I'd ever had in my life. The days passed with Stella and Shirley, and before I knew it, I had forgotten my mission. Stella and I were the cause of the attack on the village.
What do you mean?
Shirley fell into a coma after failing the rite of accession. We went out to find help. We went outside the village to find an ore that was said to cure any disease.
And?
We got the ore and saved Shirley. But we were followed, and they saw us enter the village.
There were other soldiers pursuing Shirley?
Yes. And then the attack happened. Stella's death, Shirley's change, trace it all back, and it's all my fault.
Coolidge, you can't think like that.
But it's true. If only I hadn't gone to their village. I wish I'd never been able to use Aeris. Then maybe things wouldn't have wound up like this.
Does Shirley know about your past?
I never told her.
Were you planning on staying quiet forever?
Well, I promised Stella.
Stella?
Stella knew who I was, but she still entrusted Shirley to me. I have to keep my promise, because I chose Stella.
Chose? What do you mean?
It's...
Coolidge, please tell me.
When we visited the Farinus, Shirley told me she was in love with me.
And? What did you do?
I told her I had to stay with Stella.
What? Are you serious?
Do you think I joke about that? Stella died because of me! After she spent 3 years waiting for me to rescue her! So, at least from now on...
Coolidge, you...
Ow! What was that for?
You idiot!
What?
I know why Nerephus rejected you. You don't understand yourself at all.
What are you talking about?
You're hiding your feelings. Choosing Stella is just an excuse.
Shut up! What makes you think you know me so well?
Don't be blind. Of course I know you.
Chloe?
Maybe I didn't before, but I definitely do now. I know you so well it hurts.
What?
Coolidge, there's only one thing you should do. Go see Shirley right now. Tell her everything.
Everything?
Yes, everything. Your past and your feelings, too. Don't hold anything back from her.
I can't.
You can't? You coward.
What did you say?
I wish I'd never been able to use Aeris. I chose Stella. Ugh, give me a break. You're just running away from facing Shirley.
What do you know?
I know Shirley is worth more than that to you. Am I wrong? Am I, Senel?
Yeah, you're right. I should have seen it all along. It was right in front of me. What I needed to learn wasn't the truth about the past, but the truth about myself.
Senel, we'll always be together, right?
No.
Let's stay together forever.
You're not Stella.
Senel.
You're me. My doubts, my fears. No matter how much you struggle, you can't live in the past. In my heart, I knew that.
Senel.
You bear the burden of the good times and the bad, and just keep going. I guess that's what it means to live. Yeah, and I'm alive. So as long as I'm alive, the only thing I can do is press on. Stella, I'm going. I'm going to Shirley.
The sea.
This is the power of Nerephis?
You did it.
I owe it all to you.
Don't mention it.
Senel!
What's going on?
Senel, don't tell me. You got the power, right?
Yeah. Please give me one more chance. I'm going to convince Shirley. I'm going to tell Shirley everything I wasn't able to before.
If it were Shirley, she might listen to what you have to say, Senel, but...
But not if she's the Marinus?
If Shirley really is the Marinus and can't be convinced, then I'll finish this by my own hand.
Are you sure?
I know what it means to have been entrusted with power by Nerephis. And I understand the thoughts and feelings of everyone here.
Senel!
I'm sure you'll convince her, and I'll be there with you.
Well, Jay?
I'm going to hold you to your word. And I went through all the trouble of planning the operation without Senel. Now I have to start all over again.
Isn't that great, Jay?
It's not like I care.
Jay? I'm sorry I worried you. From now on, we're a team.
I'm not going to go easy on you.
Ooh, two former rivals put their differences aside in an idyllic scene of peace and...
This is so touching!
Moses!
What are you doing? Nobody called for you.
Seriously.
don't get embarrassed!
Embarrassed?
Now then. Let's get back to planning our strategy.
Right,
yeah! Okay.
How can we get to Mirage Palace?
Does everyone remember the secret underground passage?
The place where we were attacked by the Long Demon? Man, that feels like ages ago.
I looked into it a bit, and it turns out there's another underground passage similar to that one. Apparently, it exits close to the bow.
Whoa, good job!
So we can get to Mirage Palace if we go straight through the secret passage.
What if the passage is blocked midway?
What are you giggling for?
I have an announcement to make. Would you all come with me to the elevator?
Is there something there?
As a matter of fact, there is. If you come, you can see it.